Take this!
This is called a vortex ring. It's formed when the air is moving under the pressure during and pressure resistance.
Just one vortex ring? How about forming electric rings in them?
Olympic rings with the vortex rings?
That's right. Five rings.
I'll try it.
Is that it?
If the rings are too close to each other, they interfere and cancel each other out. If I want to space them out, this is probably the only way. Got it. Okay, we need five people for this. You can't do it alone, do it together. Ready? 3, 2, 1.